Is there a way to set the plot color for a particular analysis and automatically use that color in any plots where it's used? In Weibull++ and ALTA standard and degradation folios, you can specify which color to always use for a particular dataset in any plot where it's used. This is especially useful in overlay plots, where you might want to associate a particular color with a particular dataset. For each dataset, choose Life Data, ALTA, Degradation, Format in View, Override Plot Color. This opens the Override Plot Color window, which allows you to select the color for the dataset. For overlay plots, repeat the process for all other data sheets that you want to include in the plot. When you create the overlay plot, it will display the colors you have selected for each dataset, overriding the defaults specified in the plot setup. Note that the override plot color command affects only the color of the lines and points. Other settings, such as the line thickness or point size, are based on the settings specified in the plot setup.